Welcome back to the Hunter Call of the Wild. A new patch has just been released to the game, and on the time of recording this video, there are no patch notes available just yet, but I do know that they have released the European Rabbit in Hirschfelden. Now, the European Rabbits are different species from the European Hares that we already have in the game. Instead of freely roaming the map, these guys build burrows and tunnel systems where they will hide and then pop out from the burrows and wander around the burrows. So you need to find the warrens and hunt those and keep your eyes peeled for those. And the codex says that these guys can be found in grasslands. So I'm gonna find the most grass in the Hirschfelden and see if we can find some European rabbits. I'm gonna start from this lodge and walk north because there's a lot of grass. And the codex also said they are active on dawn, so let's go early morning and find some rabbits. There we go. There's our first burrows that I've seen. It wasn't too far from the first lodge. Like, I walked like 5-10 minutes in total. And I'm wondering how I'm gonna approach this. I might just go somewhere a bit further away, set up a tripod and just observe what the rabbits are doing. I think that sounds like a really good plan to start with. So 145 meters, that seems pretty good. Gonna put a tripod somewhere around here so I don't spook them. Hop up and see if I can spot more burrows around. There were somewhere there. There is the fallow deer. So I'm gonna sit here, wait for like 5 minutes and see if I can find any rabbits jumping out from the burrows. So far I haven't found any or seen any of them. I wonder if they are out of the burrows and wandering around somewhere in the forests, but I haven't seen even any track of the rabbits. So what I think I'm gonna do is get off the tripod and just go closer and see if I can find and see any of them. Just somewhere around, any tracks will even do. The burrows were somewhere. Oh, there we go, that's the first European rabbit. That's a level 2 male. That's a level 2. There were some, so let's take out the 22. Gonna kill this out before it's gonna run away. And I think I saw there's another one. And third. Is there more? Now, I really hope that that's not what I think it is. There's the fallow deer making some calls. But I can just see them sitting on top of the burrows. Let's hop on this one. Back to the tripod and kill this one so I don't create too much pressure, and that's dead. And we have more there just sitting on top of the burrow, so let's try and kill all of them. I think that's closer than I think it is, so gonna kill these guys off. Now it died. So it appears that the European rabbits are bugged. Same as they were in the reveal stream they had a couple of weeks ago, where the rabbits just sit on top of the burrows without fleeing. So let's go take a closer look at the rabbits. Oh, there's even more. I thought I killed off more. Oh, there's two more. One is stuck inside. But let's confirm this first trophy after I find there's one more stuck there. I mean, let's take a look at this. It's a male level 2 silver, 1.85 kilos in weight. So the score goes by weight, which is same for the rabbits and the hares. So that's level 2. Take it down with the shotgun and pick it up. Oh, that's a gold one. Nice. It's cute and fluffy though. I like them. The model is really cute. I'm gonna taxidermize this one since it's a gold. There's another one hidden in the burrow. 1.7 silver. And then we have more here. I'm gonna kill this. 1.8 trophy rating on this guy. It's just a common. Let's kill this one up. Pick it up. It's another silver. Let's kill this one off too. And that's another gold, 1.9 trophy score. It's slightly bigger than the previous one, but doesn't really feel like a reward for a hunt. And we have more just dead in the burrow. 0.9 kilo female. Shot it in the head though. From 73 meters. 1.29 kilos female. And this one has been used very recently. You can investigate the burrows, but I mean, they are not gonna be used anymore if I kill the whole colony. And that's about it. Let's see if I can find more burrows that I haven't seen yet. So I found one more. I had already killed one here, so let's pick it up and see. Just another one. Kill this one off. Pick it up. Just a common female and kill this one too. And there we go. I think I've done enough hunting for the rabbits. So, the European rabbits seems to be pretty bugged on release. And I was excited for these, because I really liked the hunting of the European rabbits in the Hunter Classic. And I was so happy that we get to have similar animals, the same animal in Call of the Wild. But at least for now, the animals are really bugged. So there is no challenge hunting them at all. So there you go. If you like the video, subscribe for more like this. And as always, have fun, happy hunting, and I see you on the next one. Bye bye.